This is a historic occasion for many reasons. This is the last time that I will be able to thank Kypros for his toast. A simple thank you does not really do justice to the gratitude that we owe to the Thefesis Group. Their sponsorship has been the longest running sports sponsorship in the country. At the AGM today, we announced our new sponsor. So we're saying hello to Dale Portman and his colleagues, and we look forward to getting to know them over the next few years as we become part of their family. And we now, as a league, have to show a sincere commitment, and forgive me, Kypros, but we have to replace the Ryman name and stick with the new name of Bostik. I welcome you all, and I want to say thank you, not just for coming tonight, but for being part of our extended team. I know that's how I see the league. We have one team with 72 offshoots, and together we get stronger.
We're really pleased that Ryman and the other companies, that you have found a new sponsor. Our discussions with Nick were around, please look, it's time for us to call it a day. You found a very, very good sponsor. We actually do business with them, so you're in good hands. So, for the final time on this leg, I'd like to propose a toast to the Ryman Football League.
Of Tooting and Mitcham United. And this is a story, by the way. The manager of congratulations to the playoff winners in Division 1 South, Dorking Wanderers, West Brilliant, committee member, Dorking is going to accept the award, they also have to finish second in the league, losing out on goal difference between the Mitcham. Congratulations to Thurrock, delighted to say they're represented here this evening to collect their trophy by Karen Keogh. Karen. Congratulations to Bognor Regis Town, ladies and gentlemen. Team manager Jamie Howes, head coach Dan Fulpatrick, are here to accept the award on behalf of the Wolves. Congratulations, goes to Dulwich Hamlet, ladies and gentlemen, and delighted to say that Martin Leeds is here to accept the award. Tooting and Mitcham United returning to the Premier Division, delighted to say Frank Wilson.
discussions on promotion back to the National League South to Havant and Waterlooville FC.